Manu Kumar Jain, who co-founded Jabong in 2011, in a recent podcast said that his first thought on selling fashion online was that it was a stupid idea. He said he was surprised that people were willing to buy shoes and clothes online. He quit Jabong in 2014 and is currently Global VP of Xiaomi and MD of Xiaomi India. Subscribe to the channel for more news.